A vase has been found in Purbeck, Dorset, thought to be worth around £500,000. The vase is thought to have belonged to Florence Nightingale and displays the seal of Emperor Qianlong. Emperor Qianlong ruled China from 1735 to 1796. Chinese porcelain is priceless and ancient. This jar, displayed from the Yangshu culture, is from 5000 to 3000 BC. This vase is expected to fetch £500,000 when it goes on auction in Dorchester and might be taken abroad.